Potatoes have a poisonous compound called glycalkaloid that is found in their leaves, sprouts, and underground stems tubers. When a potato is damaged, ages, or if it is exposed to light, glycalkaloids cause it to appear green. High glycalkaloid potato consumption can result in vomiting, diarrhea, confusion, headaches, and even death.